I went to the wood with my gun and I shoot a female roe deer and fawn. And then I discovered that this animal just got a baby when I shoot it. This was a moment for me where I lost myself totally.